Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, is the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
The huge smile on the face of the champion. The mental and physical prowess of this man, Brock Lesnar, is absolutely amazing.
Both Brock Lesnar surviving a possibly career-ending maneuver at WrestleMania. This man is a freak. He's damn near subhuman.
11 days ago, Lesnar versus Kurt Angle for the title at WrestleMania, and this is what Taz was talking about.
Oh, God. Head first, face first. Check this angle out right here. And that man, Brock Lesnar, that monster, is the WWE Champion, surviving that, beating Kurt Angle to become the champion at WrestleMania.
Brock Lesnar suffered a severe concussion after that miss-shooting star press, but the fact of the matter is that man right there, Brock Lesnar, still went on to win the title.
Smirking away.
And the Cruiserweight Champion, Matt Hardy version 1. This is where it's at right here. And if you're mad enough, you do something about it. You do something about it.
Rocco look impressed.
Well, Matt Hardy said if you're mad enough, you'll do something about it, and Brock Lesnar just did.
With no respect for Hardy's championship. Brock saying that's the real deal right there, Matt. I'm gonna get some help, Matt.
Oh, what a clothesline! Lesnar out of the box early, and now the boots to the midsection of Matt Hardy by the new WWE Champion.
Oh boy, get out of me, little MF for Shannon Moore.
And look at Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy, the championship in hand, to the back of the head of Brock Lesnar. Remember the concussion, folks. Matt Hardy, cover, got him, the landing, and Lesnar just kicked out.
This high impact boom clothesline taking Matt right off his feet. The big picture is the right. That title championship right across the back of Brock's head.
And you gotta give Matt Hardy big ups. He realizes Lesnar was wounded from the concussion. He went right to work. A championship shot to the back of the head. And now the Cruiserweight champ on the assault.
Well, Matt Hardy very smart using Shannon Moore, you know, to run decoy using Shannon Moore. I guess that's manitude for you.
I can't believe Brock Lesnar's even out here tonight. He cheated a career-ending injury at WrestleMania. But that's the toughness of this Brock Lesnar. At one point in his career, Lesnar even wrestled the Big Show with a broken rib. And now he's in the ring just 11 days after that severe concussion. And what a boot to the face of Hardy by Lesnar.
Lesnar still fighting back.
Oh, man. Matt Hardy, chin up, buddy. Manages to take control and again working on the head of Lesnar.
The head and the neck area. Because, you know, he's got it. Brock's got to have it. Brock's got to have a...
Here's the hook of the leg. The cover and a kick out again.
Brock's got to have some tightness in that neck. Not just a concussion from that shoot slow.
Oh.
And you can see Matt Hardy, great strategy, pinpointing the head and neck area of Brock Lesnar.
Hey, Matt Hardy, again a drop kick to the back of the neck.
You know, Cole, I'll tell you this, Brock Lesnar, as you pointed out, wrestled the Big Show with broken ribs. Brock is so damn tough. Half the time, I don't know if this guy's man or monster. He's like a manster.
A manster?
Half man, half monster.
Matt Hardy, again driving into the back of the neck of Brock Lesnar. Matt Hardy continues the pressure. And look at the look on Lesnar's face.
Look at the power of Lesnar, Cole.
Uh-oh, this could be an electric chair.
Oh, and the Hardy landed high and tight on the back of his neck.
Hardy folded up like an accordion. He might be out. He's moving, but he's trying to shake it off, Matt Hardy is.
And this, as we take another look at the strength of Lesnar.
Electric chair. Oh, man, that is dangerous stuff by the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Both men struggling to their feet. The Cruiserweight Champion up first.
Oh, and what a clothesline by Matt Hardy.
And Lesnar with a clothesline.
You've seen that clothesline with that out of leg sweep.
And another clothesline.
Here comes the pickups of speed. The speed and power of Brock Lesnar.
And Matt Hardy whipped into the corner now. Lesnar, look out. Uh-oh, Matt Hardy, what a throw by Lesnar.
Oh, Lesnar, he'd rather throw you than know you, man. That's for damn sure.
But Lesnar's still holding that neck, still favoring the head. That's another throw to Matt Hardy.
You see Brock trying to cut his own chin when he does that release belly-to-belly overhead suplex. Brock trying to avoid hitting the back of his own head on the mat.
And a clubbing blow to the back of the head of Matt Hardy. And Brock Lesnar again, driving Matt Hardy to the mat. Those thunderous blows by the champion.
Whoa.
Here's the Cruiserweight champ in trouble.
That could be a running power slam possibly here.
And look at Shannon Moore.
Oh, come on, look at it.
Up, Shannon Moore, good night. Just caught a right hand. But Matt Hardy in position for the twist of fate. This could be it. Lesnar
block. Mike Brock's in the block. And F5's coming, baby. Here comes the pin.
F5 connects. Can the champion capitalize? Lesnar hooks the leg. It's over. A successful return for the new champion.
Here's your winner, the WWE champion, Brock Lesnar.
Well, Brock Lesnar coming off a severe concussion from WrestleMania and brought the pain to Matt Hardy.
Shaking off the effects of that shot with the championship. One word to describe Lesnar, tough, and that's what it's all about, the title. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're still in shock after what happened on this very show last week. Mr. McMahon, after losing a street fight to Hulk Hogan at WrestleMania, got the last laugh. He told Hogan, you must sit at home away from your fans.
Hulkamania is gonna rot a slow, agonizing death of leprosy.
Did Mr. McMahon find a way to kill Hulkamania after all?